Y'all already know who it is. It's your boy Crimson, and welcome back to the Crimson Empire. Yo, no wasting no time, no stalling. Let's get into this. LL Cool J and Eminem, Murder Graham Do. Bruh, I'm excited. Let's go.
Do you remember first time you heard the legend in leather? The career ended with the rogue killer stopped to his fender.
Hold up, L. What? First of all, he just came out blazing, bruh. Do you remember the first time you heard the legend in leather? I wasn't ready for this. It's still early in the morning that I'm doing this. Woo, boy.
Do you remember first time you heard the legend in leather? The career ended with the rogue killer stopped to his fender. I'm on another bender, drunk off the power to make a coward surrender. As I devour contenders, talking valor, whoever your head is about to get seven. Then I bounce it with pleasure, I'm pouring out, I'm a redder. Homies, I won't forget them, so tap the bottle and pour it. Supermodels, I ignore them later on, it's like pouring reincarnation of the ripper.
You got a Rock the Bells plate on your car, on your Audi. Really? I mean, he got the money, so, and he just standing in the car like it ain't nothing. I mean, but when you got money like LL, I mean, he can get it fixed. So, but reincarnation of the Ripper? All right, bro.
Whoever your head is about to get seven. Then I bounce it with pleasure, I'm pouring out, I'm a redder. Homies, I won't forget them, so tap the bottle and pour it. Supermodels, I ignore them later on, it's like pouring reincarnation of the Ripper. I give stitches and chest zippers. Cinderella's get propelled out the glass slippers. Time is ticking, giving ass whippers. How we keep the cash slipping.
I can't understand a single word you're saying. I think you have sir brain. About to finish you like polyurethane. All that molly poly.
I can't understand the word you're saying. I'm about to finish you like polyurethane, because polyurethane is actually a finish. Come on, M.
I can't understand a single word you're saying. I think you have sir brain. About to finish you like polyurethane. All that molly poly sure to drain your spinal fluid from your vertebrae. It's the murder spam, and I brought my murder game. My shit fire, that is why you log on it like you're a flame. And as far as bullet parts, I'm talking about farmers like insurance banks. I just blew your girl away, but she on someone's blowing lean. I call that fucking hook Katrina. Somebody better give her a cane.
And that's on everything. She let my heavy chain, my yellow diamond shining. Got a whipping like lemon meringue. Slipping in front of the gang. She's slipping inside of the range. Quick to go out with a bang. It's like I threw out a grenade. What you pull up in this when they're killing what we can, you feel me pulling up your skin? I really can't get it in the...
Hold up. Before we even get any further, can we acknowledge the fact that this man is 56, rapping this way, and still jacked at 50? Bruh, that's wild. That's wild.
Diamond shining, got a whipping like lemon meringue. Slipping in front of the gang, she slipping inside of the range. Quick to go out with a bang, it's like I threw out a grenade. Once you pull up in this, when they're killing, we're weak. Can you feel me pulling up your skin? I really can't get it and deliver murder cramps. Turn over your ambulance, 30 bullets in advance. Candlelight and crying fans, we go in and buy a land. Slide up behind you, testing my rifle. Give blessings to my disciples, professional. I'm a sniper like 8 miles away. Me, I'm also doing murders with dirty burners. Break them down and melt them in the furnace.
Unapologetic, and it's gonna cause a headache. Me and Nella about to set it. We about to murder Grammy.
Hold on, wait a minute. Time out. Was that a plate of spaghetti? Was that? It makes sense because Eminem got his own restaurant called Mom Spaghetti, but I was not expecting to see that. Oh, wow, that's funny.
Unapologetic and it's gonna cause a headache. Me and Nella about to set it. We about to murder Grammy. Anyone and y'all can get it.
So you might as well forget it. Either way, you will regret it. Cemeteries where you're headed. Yeah. A message in the chorus. You bastards got nothing for us. The overlord is the rawest. I ain't talking about a rental car when I'm pulling the Taurus. It's Halloween. Them candy bars that get you killed in the forest. We are lyrically flawless. Stack of money.
Yo, bro. That's, man. And this is crazy. He is. LL is spitting right now. And it's crazy because it's like, you know, he's like, I got Eminem on this song with me. I gotta come correct. And he is spitting, bruh. He ain't playing no games. He ain't wasting no time. He is spitting, and I love it. I love it, dude.
Either way, you will regret it. Cemeteries where you're headed. The message in the chorus, you bastards got nothing for us. The overlord is the rawest. I ain't talking about a rental car when I'm pulling the Taurus. It's Halloween, them candy bars that get you killed in the forest. We are lyrically flawless, stack of money, hardest. Start to make you forget all that slick and shit that you thought of. Blow your mind with the sword up. Just when you thought it was safe, we busting at you from the rake. They're hitting the door, ain't nothing sweet when we come into play. I say that you ain't fucking with wine. Do not mean kisses, boo, but I got the potential to fucking flip when I mention with a pigeon. To come back with a pigeon, like Jack the Ripper. Rip it, just giving you a sample of fucking stupid like sisters do. Now when I hit the booth, I think of the days I opened. I was quick to fool, used to fly off the handle like a fucking bitch's room. I called it plucking flowers cause I was so quick to pick it. Tulip, click, click, like it's petunia, sick with tulip.
I was quick to pull the tool. Click, click. Cause y'all ain't hearing me.
With a pigeon to come back with a vengeance, like Jack the Ripper. Rip it, just giving you a sample of fucking stupid like sisters do. Now when I hit the booth, I think of the days I opened. I was quick to fool, used to fly off the handle like a fucking bitch's room. I called it plucking flowers cause I was so quick to pick it. Tulip, click, click, like it's petunia, sick medulla. But thanks to Cooja, he created a monster. Spaghetti sauce and mozzarella on a tray full of pasta. You got a couple of motherfucking train killers on ya.
You got a couple of train killers on ya. Tray of lasagna. Hey, the wordplay is crazy.
Just to fly off the handle like a fucking bitch's room. I called it plucking flowers cause I was so quick to pick it. Tulip, click, click, like it's petunia, sick medulla. But thanks to Cooja, he created a monster. Spaghetti sauce and mozzarella on a tray full of pasta. You got a couple of motherfucking train killers on ya. And I'm just being as frank as Sinatra. When I be saying that I'ma keep the shit gangster as mobsters. When you got fanatics going so crazy, they mob ya. Looking like organized crime because you can't get a mafia. Mafia and all your motherfucking enemies, they wanna...
The wordplay that this man is doing is insane, and I love it. Bruh, come on, man. Come on, man.
A couple of motherfucking train killers on ya. And I'm just being as frank as Sinatra. When I be saying that I'ma keep the shit gangster as mobsters. But when you got fanatics going so crazy, they mob ya. Looking like organized crime because you can't get a mafia. Mafia and all your motherfucking enemies, they wanna off ya. Like Hoffa and dump your body in Lake Minnetonka. That's how you know you fucking saw and you came and you conquered. Vinny, bitty, bitch, you stomping and making them bonkers. Now women treat me like BDK the king and they feed me grapes. Either way, I got more on my
tank. Hey, okay. I'm glad I just saw that. He had BDK, Big Daddy Kane, on his shirt, and on the shirt, got women surrounding him like this, feeding him grapes, and Eminem paying homage to that.
Enemies, they wanna off you like Hoffa and dump your body in Lake Minnetonka. That's how you know you fucking saw and you came and you conquered. Vinny, bitty, bitch, you stomping and making them bonkers. Now women treat me like BDK the king and they feed me grapes. Either way, I got more on my plate than oil you beneath my face. I better be the PC day cause your history is shady. It's safe about to set it on you like a TV tray. Man, I see the way people say I'm so evil. They fucking think that Timothy McVeigh and my DNA are exactly the same. But when I leave this game, things just ain't gonna be the same. But it's a need to change and I'm the meter maid. Go ahead and crack a bottle cause this is E&J. Meaning me and James, y'all got that ever.
He said, go ahead and crack a bottle, because it's E&J, me and James. Because E&J is Eminem and LL Cool J, but also E&J is a liquor, and you crack the bottle. But also, there's a shout-out to his song with 50 Cent and Dr. Dre called Crack a Bottle. That, man, come on, M.
DNA are exactly the same, but when I leave this game, things just ain't gonna be the same. But it's a need to change, and I'm the meter maid. Go ahead and crack a bottle, cause this is E&J, meaning me and James. Y'all got that avocado, and we the sociopaths, and we got your hoe on our laps. We're going back to Cali so she can blow on our sacks. I don't think so.
I wasn't expecting that. That's, yo, hey. They killed this, bro. But especially LL, he was so gung-ho and aggressive with the way he was spitting in his bars, bro. He wasn't playing no games. And I love it, man, because like I said, he knows Eminem is a rhyme scheme king. He go bars for bars, and he wasn't playing. He came out shot firing. And I love it, bro. Hey. If you enjoyed my reaction, bro, like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff, man. I'll see y'all later. Love y'all. Peace.